Okay, let's carry on. I had to take a little pause to reallocate room for the files. Now I've forgotten. Where is it? Oh. My hard drive is indeed getting full. Yo, you should be taking damage and shit. Shit! Whoa, that was close. Oh, right, I need to flip. Of course. The wall. I think it took some damage there again. Yes, pirate against the wall. Boom boom. Yep, damage. Damage good. But at least I managed to do the right move again. Oh no, click! Fuck, I forgot to hold that. Yeah, of course. Catch and click. Huh! Yes, like that. What did he say? Bear. I think this is important. Let's see. Medic. Match. Quick. Fade. Do I need to start shooting at this core thingy now? We are the same? Is that what I said? Oh, I can actually aim the barrels. Oh! Med picked. Well, at least I know how it's working now, at least the first phase. Yeah, like I totally aimed this one. Trousers. Ah. Of course, there's no use of throwing it if I didn't catch it before. Yeah, I like this. This is better. Between the recording did not do good to me. Oh, guess I should heal now. Ah, oh, yeah, and his thingy gets more and more exposed, I guess. Aha! Yeah, I think part of this armor fell off now. Boom, son! Using some of his special properties. Oh no. It's not feeling so good. Especially since I know what I need to do. Well, up to this point. You're just hurting yourself. very good at all. That was quite bad hit. I need that med kit. All over the place. What was that? Oh, I think he's back. And now I don't know how I should hurt him. Can I grab it? Should I just shoot at him? Oh, I think I should just run running and shoot. I have no idea what to do in this phase. Extra packs that I had before should really be handy right now. Oh! What was that? Why did I die? No, this is all wrong. I'm gonna keep this episode going, you know. Despite all the interruptions and all that. Okay. Let's switch to this. Gravity fail, I guess. Barrel was ahead of him, and I hurled it back at him. How can it land behind him? Take damage at least. Kill me. Did the beast fell off?
Yeah.
we both took that damage. No! This is just wrong. Yeah, no, I'm reloading. I'm reloading. This is bullshit. No, reload checkpoint. Yes. Like, I get that he gets some lucky shots in here, but I'm guessing that his patterns, movement patterns are random, and if he's randomly circling in the close range all the time, that's bullshit. Bitch. See, it should not have landed there. It should have landed in his tummy. Boom. Naked. Okay, this is good. Reload the weapon. All the other things are coming. While his thingy is caught in the... Okay. something's wrong. Put it back. Put it down. Right, I'm run out of resources except running. Okay, he's still fancy away. Let me try that once he gets his mullet. Good work. Neither has the eye for no ammo. Should I throw something at him or something? Right now. vulnerable at very specific times. But I have not yet figured out when that might be. Say bastard. I need to keep running. Bastard or not. I can't help but notice that he's blood. Blood. It's the same color as my new older self's notes. I have no idea what he's vulnerable to. This is the annoying thing with the boss fights that go in phases, is that you will never ever gonna know what they might respond to. No. Can I pick up this thingy? No, I can't. If he's taking any damage from the shotgun or not. Sort of sneaky doodad that I'm completely missing right now. Like something that was the equivalent to the barrel shot in the first phase. But yeah, right now I have run out of assets. He's coming right at me. Even these moves don't quite do it. run out of my charges. So yes, it looks like this particular fight requires more. Research. Right, I'm gonna let him kill him, kill me now. Yeah, with glory. Down with the glory. And no, I'm not going to load this time. Oh no 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 no! I don't want to start over because. Right now, since I'm running out of hard drive space, so I don't have enough time to experiment and all that, so I'm ending this episode here and the session, I'm sad to say. I would like to keep going, but yeah. I also want to keep recording how I fumble and finally, through the fumbling, find the optimal way out or whatever. So this is the end for today. Thank you very much for watching. Big thanks to Nooks1 for his library share. And yeah, we will pick this up soon. Soon enough. Bye!